full pit and you're driving, they'll do 80 gallons of fuel and two tires in 60 seconds.
That's a lot of fuel.
Last night.
It looks exactly like it is.